Uh-huh.
So what were your taxes? Uncle Sam owes me 128. Shit. And then it's the end of your turn?
Yeah.
$2. Dabba, don't do.
Yeah, so if you can roll 15, that'd be awesome. Oh, wait, no.
How about no?
Oh, man.
Three.
Killing
God damn it. It's just, I don't know. I feel like there's no way to avoid it. Bitch ass dice. All right, I'm done. Hey, I'm not gonna say anything after him.
10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Oh my god.
Second bad karma of the game. How
I think it's
about
your third.
third?
I don't know.
I think it's my. Maybe it is my
I've
third.
landed on it at least three times. Maybe it would be my third.
A huge. Either way. I think it is my third. A huge shit gets taken on your spiritual energy, lose 11 materia.
That's not terrible, dude. You always get like the. I always get the real fucking shit, and you always get
A
like.
slap on the wrist.
Yeah.
Super Mega for like third, fourth time.
Four.
Yeah. Fuck, you're always managing.
But god damn it, I can't do anything because I only own one property. And it has insurance, which I'm not gonna pay. Done. This time you pay.
Pick up your cousin from the airport. Go to the nearest train station. Come on. Oh, wait. Is that it?
Train system, yeah.
So, do I collect the. No, I don't.
What?
I thought I had business, but it doesn't.
I was gonna say, if it
That's a
does, yeah.
monorail. Well, so, that's it, right? Do I get the train ticket or no?
Yeah.
One of these.
Train system ticket.
All right, I'm done.
All right, let's go blowing through here. I'm gonna use my monorail ticket.
Oh shit! Here we go. Blowing through here. Do you
So
want your eight sided?
plus three.
Oh wait.
That would be an eight. One would be two eights.
Or
Another would be an eight and a ten. And all right, so two tens.
two tens.
Yeah. Don't fuck me.
Oh my God. Oh, you blew right by it.
13. I get.
One, two.
Finally, pick one of the following. Add $65 to your special tax financial adjustment or gain four life and gain 11 materia and plus one to your permanent encumbrance.
Oh, Jesus Christ. How much better could that possibly get?
Wow, it's kind of a hard decision, though. I mean, I always feel greedy. Even though I need that life, the smart thing to do would be to gain the life.
Greedy thing would be what?
To be the legacy of. money. That's quite a good amount of money. I'm gonna flip a coin.
Oh, you have a choice?
Yeah.
Oh.
It says pick one of the following. Heads, I go with the money. Tails, I go with the... Tails, I go with... Alright. Game four life.
One, two, three, four. You're at 11.
And I gain... One, two, where is it?
Permin Cumbrin. Permin Kerm.
Yeah, where is that? Permanent encumbrance. One. And then my current encumbrance goes from 1.4 to 2.4. And I gain 11 material. 40 to 51. You lost 13 material and I gained 11?
I lost 11.
Oh, you really?
Yeah.
Wow.
So it was the same amount.
I stole you like a wraith. I sucked up your material. I sucked it up without sucking it up. You are fighting without fighting. Alright, go ahead.
Seven. Not again.
Not again.
Not again.
We're blowing through these fucking cards
God
now.
Damn it. Oh yeah, and this is a fucking goddamn lose situation too. Here, you can read it if you want.
Four-sided dice.
Two.
Lose two health.
Oh, God. That wasn't terrible, but still. I'm done.
And then you lost health and I gained it.
Fucking done with luck.
God damn. Wait a minute.
What are you gonna do?
The right thing.
Seven.
We're just blowing through these fucking cards.
You have to reshuffle at some point. We keep doing
if in real life you were male, roll an 8-sided die.
Oh god.
X that number by 8 and add it as X to your tax financial adjustment. If you're a female, get level 2. Get 2 level 4 spells for free.
Shit.
So this is good. Wow, something good? 8-sided die, that number times 8. Fuck.
24.
24 fucking beat. Measly stinking. Ugh. Measly stinking.
What could have been 64 at max?
64.
Oh, but you are at 64 now.
Yeah. Speak of the...
I'll be damned.
Or... Alright. Done. Alright. I did the right thing.
I guess two people are gonna play at this game. Four. Shooting range.
Is it gonna happen? Are you one or two?
I'm one.
Is it gonna happen?
I don't know. How much is it?
100.
For a level 2?
Let me just make sure.
Wait, how much do I owe you first off? I guess. I forgot.
Yeah, it's 121.
Alright, yeah. I'll do it. Level 2.
121.
And 21.
And I get 20% of that, so 20.
Damn.
So $41 total.
It's like $1,100 I handed over into your pocket.
Yeah, which, oh my god, I actually stitched up. They're not leaking anymore.
I'm done. I'm dumb and I'm done. God damn.
Seven.
Yeah.
Fuck it, I'm done. wising up.
Two. Done.
Fuck. You're wising up. Wait, actually, I do need health.
Shit.
Even if I pay out the ass for it. Man. I'll just buy 2 health for $90 goddamn dollars.
Alright. You're at...
Yeah, I'm still good.
13.
Okay.
My turn?
Yeah.
At least it wasn't blown money for the fourth time. I'm done. I'm not gonna gamble.
Okay.
I'm not in a gambling mood.
5. Keep rolling 5. And blowing through the...
Of course.
You grub down a healthy and hearty sandwich.
Oh, damn it.
And my god, are you satisfied? Gain 5 health.
Oh, shit.
Holy shit. I can't believe good things are happening.
I knew it. This game is totally turning the table on.
This always happens.
You were so close to dead.
I know. Last time you were so close to dead.
I don't know who's closer to dead. Me last time or you this time.
Equally. Because right. It would have been, yeah, dead is dead.
And then whoever doesn't die, like, makes a huge rebound.
I know. How does that happen every time? It's so weird.
God damn it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Naked edge. Done.
It's as if it's not, like, chance luck. It's, like, written into the game. Like, no matter what we do. Either that or it's just a weird coincidence.
I don't know. It wouldn't be the second time either. I think this has happened almost.
It has.
Time.
5 again.
God damn it, you keep landing in that park.
This time I'm gonna buy...
Landing in the park.
Level 2 wizardry. 95. Wizard.
If I need to find Jason, I'll find him in the park because he's there so much.
Dumb right. Where's my fucking wizardry? Should know what fucking wizardry is. Wizardry 2. I'm gonna buy a level 2 spell, $75. Just blowing my mind. There's always shit to blow your fucking money on.
Sure, why not?
Another seriously?
You find yourself with a severely chapped ass about the vanishing properties, so you move your ass to the nearest unbought property, whether it's forward or backward. That. After I don't have the mint.
Do you have to buy it?
No, it says just move your ass.
That would suck so much ass if you had to buy that.
I would have to fucking get rid of my...
Yeah, that'd be such crap, dude. It's a good thing I didn't write that.
Shit. I'm done. It's gonna happen. 5
again? Oh, fuck. It's the 4th fucking time. God damn it!
4th for you, 3rd for me.
Stupid bitch-ass square. How many rings do I need? The ring should at least do something, like in Diablo.
One ring to rule them all.
Fuck. Look at how thick this pile is. The money you pay me goes right there. I've been jumped. The only thing I haven't done this game is lost my wallet. I've been jumped in and out. I've had holes in my pockets.
I haven't had that.
Yeah, that's weird.
Done?
Yeah.
Five. Finally. Not Pop Jones. Thank God.
What is it with this five number?
It's a game of five and luck chance, you know?
Seriously.
Track lap six.
Six. What's your adjustment?
Nothing now.
Okay, nothing. 375.
375 and 7 materia.
6.
Okay, so that's 25. I get 375, that's it. Shit, I knew I'd regret the goddamn minute, but I had to. Couldn't let that fall up your hands.
I will let you
and it would have, too. Because you landed on it.
I'm gonna land on it again.
I hope so.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ooh. Done?
Yeah. No, I want to buy magic and stuff. 1 is it?
It's, you want to upgrade your wizardry or just buy magic?
I just want to buy a magic spell.
What wizardry level are you?
1.
Alright then. Plus magic. Oh, it's $40.
Alright, here's 50. Alright.
Is it worth it?
Yeah, it is so worth it. I'm done.
Shit. One fucking time I don't get five. Bitch ass motherfucking dice. I'm buying a cutlery. That's how mad I am. Surveillance and greed. Can't really. I need more encumbrance, which I wish I had. Done.
So you're not gonna buy a sword and chop the owner's head off?
No, because I'd rather have firearms. Two firearms.
Oh, you're not buying it?
I bought the property.
Oh. Five. Five. Why not? Five and luck chance. Why am I not landing on luck chance?
Pet motherfucking shop.
Yes. Do you own it?
Yes.
Really?
That's what I would be saying had I own it.
Had me going. Yeah, I want a goddamn dog.
Of course you do. 18.
So $144.
A fucking mutt. And every time, it's like every time we land on the square, money is being spent. Money is being spent every fucking time we land on the square.
Absolutely have to have my mutt.
How much is the mutt?
$80.
80?
Yeah.
Alright.
That puts me behind financially, but I have to have my mutt.
Fucking mutt. Now I can't sneak up on
you. It wouldn't be Legacy Greed without Dog Chew.
I can't sneak up on you now, but...
I'm done. Oh wait, no. Because I need my mutt. Now I'm done. Mutt.
God damn it, you and your mutt. Five. Now it's back in business.
Really?
2, 3, 4, 5.
For one turn, you didn't...
Stupid.
Oh, man.
Done.
That would have pissed me off for a bit.
pisses me off, just not terribly bad.
Pisses me off that now we're like polar opposites on the fucking end. Oh no, that's really bad.
Oh shit, it is.
Oh my god, I'm fucked. I'm so screwed.
Should have bought the Class B license, I guess.
Now I'm fucked. Waving a flamethrower around in fucking public, walking in jail.
Game laws. Let's see.
Jesus.
Is it rules?
So it's an automatic, like, embossed or what?
I don't remember, because it's been... Because this is a really unlikely thing, like a...
uncommon, if not rare, event.
Yeah. So I don't even remember where this is documented. Drugs. Is there a laws sheet?
Yeah, there is.
Because I don't have
game
it.
Laws. Terrorism item stats and cautness ratio.
Jail.
No, that's not...
Blade, terrorism possession, illegal firearm possession.
Oh, shit, here we go.
When caught with an illegal firearm, is confiscated and returned to the store where you bought it, followed by a $70 fine and 4 days in prison.
God damn it, man. That's fucking harsh. So I lose my flamethrower.
Yeah.
God damn it. Oh, fuck. That's really bad because now I lose.
And have to deal with Bubba.
Encumbrance.
But they hold on to everything else for you.
So I don't have to worry about it just yet.
Not just yet.
So this is gone.
You gotta worry about Bubba now.
Oh, yeah.
Prison. Let's see. Where's the game laws sheet?
Well, now I can buy armor and shit, finally.
Yeah, and then read prison.
But I don't want to read it. No, I'll read it.
In prison, you may not use magic spells or have them be used. Legal items are held onto and returned when you're released. Fines and time stack up if caught with more than one thing or reason to be in here. And then there's more.
Fuck.
There's actually...
So now my encumbrance goes back up to 5 for now.
There's actually quite a bit going on in prison.
Great.
For 4 fucking... You can buy drugs in there.
Oh yeah, that's right. GHB.
Yeah. And there's a chance of being...
But I don't want GHB in jail, I don't think. Unless I want to keep my
drugs.
No,
you can buy other stuff.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, like LSD is good in jail, isn't it?
I can't remember.
I think it is.
Prison's really really alright.
Well,
so,
at any rate.
So I go
that's
4
it
times.
For me, right?
Yeah.
I need a 4 times.
I might as well wise up here.
God damn it. That's what I get for wising up.
11.
Now the game is completely fucking flipped upside down on me.
So that's not 8.
What I thought was going to be a game winner with that fucking thing.
I don't know, man.
It's
8. 425 plus 64. 189. Is it
500? I don't lose my... Do I?
No. Five. This time I'm buying this piece of shit property. $110. And I'm done. So now you remove a counter. Yep. Oh wait, are you gonna do anything in prison? You have to roll to see if Bubba rapes you in the ass. I don't remember what the odds are though.
Fuck, I hate prison. Shit. have to roll a 12-sided die each turn. One equals get gang beaten by angry inmates and take one damage that there's no way to avoid. 2 to 12, remain fine and keep to your goddamn self.
It doesn't mention anything about Bubba?
No.
That's in jail, I think.
I'm reading prison rules. I'm only in jail, right?
No, you're in prison.
Oh. Shit. So then, while in here, that player may choose to roll a 20-sided die for a chance to break out. One, they break out. Two, they fail and the cops whoop your ass. Take 2 points of damage. Alright, so I'm gonna try and break out of this fucking shithole.
Oh, man. I'm gonna laugh if you...
God damn it. I got my ass beat by the cops. I'm at 48.
It's a fucking game.
And,
this fucking game, I swear to God.
People... Oh, so if you land on, this shit, it's 50% off while I'm in jail.
Land on this?
People who land on your properties while you're in prison pay me 50% of the money they're supposed to owe me.
Oh.
And 50% to the bank.
Okay.
And that's all I'm gonna do. I'm not gonna buy drugs or anything. Wait, no, I can't. It doesn't say that I can. Oh, wait, no, drugs in prison. Drugs can be bought here. Player may roll a 6-sided die to see what drugs going to have access to.
So that doesn't mean you have to buy them, it just means you roll to see what drug you have access to that day.
Alright. So I have access to psilocybin, which, you may choose not to buy when you find out, but if you don't buy after finding out what it is, then take 2 damage for an ass whooping for putting them through the trouble and end your turn. Roll a 10-sided die, one they find your drugs and a cell toss, and 2 to 10, the drugs remain hidden and secure and accessible by you. If you take the drugs when you're released, but you don't want to, if you have drugs when you're released and don't want to take them, you can choose to shove them up your ass and take one unavoidable damage for it. So I have to roll a 12-sided.
So you are buying them?
Yeah. How much do I owe? I don't even know how much I would owe for buying them.
There isn't a price list?
Psilocybin's $40. Pick a random level 1 or 2 spell and to have it cast. Even without the wizardry level required to cast it. This is the only exception to spell casting in here.
Oh, wow.
So I can cast a level 1 or 2 spell.
Fuck.
So here's $40.
It's psilocybin fucking...
Oh, wait, no, I have to roll... Sorry, I'm skipping the steps.
Roll a 12? Well, the roll of 12 is to... If you're holding on to it. If you're taking it right away...
Yeah. Taking it right away.
Then, yeah. Because it has a different effect outside of prison. That's why you'd want to hold on to it.
Okay. And then I want a level... Oh, it has to be this. Okay, fine.
Didn't it say?
It says... pick a random level 1 or 2 spell. So I can pick.
Oh.
But that's fine.
For $40?
For $40.
Alright. Yeah, you can put it back and pick another one if you want. It's your pick.
I really don't. I just want to use this.
Alright.
Lightning bolt.
Yeah. Shit. Alright.
1, 2, 3, so you're at 15. Unless you have a...
It's a prison, actually.
I'm getting shit done in prison.
Shit. Alright. Getting shit done in prison. Done?
Yeah, that's all I can do, right? Yeah, that's all I can do.
Yeah.
if that'd take a lot longer.
Oh my god.
So now I'm down to 3 turns in jail.
8.
8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You lost your wallet.
Well, the one thing I haven't done yet, now I'm part of the club. So here's $100. Is there any ones in here?
Are you still filming?
Yeah.
Whoa.
So I just put $100 in here.
You must have like a pretty big like memory thing in there.
Almost 30 minutes.
Holy shit.
So far.
Wow, alright.
Oh no, I've lost my wallet. I'm done.
Okay, so now...
Now I've done everything.
So, now it's that. And... I don't have enough money to buy psilocybin again, even if I wanted to.